in the overtime period, 2-2 the score. Pickenich up the left side. Throws back near center. He's looking for an option that he wants. He'll pick up speed now. And then pulled back in between the benches. Pickenich tied up by Logan Rowe. And gathered by Jolie. Jolie able to swing around McCarron. It's a possible 2-on-1. Jolie with Spencer to left side. A shot and a 6-8 made by Cooley. And now Spencer has to race back. It's a 3-on-1 to the plate. McCarron up the right side. Across the pile. It's Spencer McCarron. Tips on goal and he scores. Everglades win it in overtime. 3-2 is your final. As McCarron able to tip it past Windsor at the 1:59 mark of the overtime period off the dish from Alex Kyle. So the Bears do salvage a point out of this one thanks to Tristan Lyon's goal with less than a minute remaining. But unfortunately, the Silver Bears unable to pick up two tonight. We'll head to the postgame show to wrap it up for you back after this on the Silver Bears Broadcast Network.